Okay, so I had problem C2, and it gives you 3 points that make a triangle. A is 0, 0, B is 1, 6, and C is 2, M, 0. And it also states that the line y equals mx plus b intersects that triangle at one point and gives you two triangles of the same area. So to get two triangles of the same area, I needed the midpoint of the farthest side away from the origin, because mx plus b has a positive slope. So that would be BC. So you use the midpoint formula of x2 plus x1 divided by 2, comma y2 plus y1 divided by 2, and you get 2m plus 1 divided by 2 and 3 as your result. So then you have to find all values of m that can make this possible. So I set m times what would be the x value, which is 2m plus 1 divided by 2, and I set that equal to 3 because that would be our y value. And to start, I multiplied by 2 to get rid of the denominator, and you get 6. And then you distribute the m, and you get 2m squared plus m. Then you subtract the 6 back over to get 0, and then you factor it. After you factor it, you add up the two values you get, and the sum of m, the possible m values, is, for mine, negative 1/2, and that's your answer.